time, honey.
Wayland, take us up.
Copy that.
Tell me doubt's creeping in.
Don't lie. It has. But that doesn't matter now. Know what I like most about Night City?
What'd that be?
Take a look. See that? One day you're in the gutter. The next, you got the whole city at your feet. The whole fucking city!
Where no one can make you do shit! Not even those motherfuckers. No idea how this is gonna end, but let me tell you, it'll be one loud morning.
Time we gave this city another wake-up call. Jesus! So beautiful! About to get even prettier, too.
The hell you say? You two take a puff on your chair with me?
I wish, Squama. Eyes on the sky, everybody.
Cutting and mixing engines in 3, 2, and 1.
Whoa, was that the Jerujin?
Make a wish.
Hey, they got our lock on us.
Damn it.
What do we do?
Stick to the plan.
Still breathing?
Personnel must report to designated zones.
Wayland never jumped. Crashed by the waterfall. I'll try to re-establish contact with him, then find someone who's got access for the elevator going down. Wayland, you read me? How many pieces you in?
Still one, I hope. And I think the local tribe's taken an interest in me.
We'll get you out of there. Don't move.
As if I could.
We're going after Wayland.
Got it.
Guards. Occupied at the term. Slipping by is an option, and so is taking him home at once. I'll follow your lead.
Stopping search.
Careful, they'll see you.
Thank you.
not a peep, okay?
You fucking gun!
Now I'm pissed off!
See if we can't use this term somehow. Okay, to the bird.
Contact!
I reached Wayland. Head for the waterfall. Waiting for you there. Finally. Let's get to work. Hey, Wayland, you hear me?
Loud and clear. Doors all mine.
We each get one. Johnny, choice is yours.
Look who we got here!
Yo, big skins.
From a half-reptile, I'll take that as a compliment.
Thanks for the help.
You were supposed to jump with us.
Don't like all enemies in one big puzzle. Decided to ripple them out.
Seems you jumped the puddle entirely.
Not now! Let's get out of here. Move! See that one? A high ranker, holding the access we need. All yours, Johnny.
Keep your ass down. Maybe they don't notice us. Silent and steady now.
It could be temporary.
Stay wired.
Oh, me with you.
Spider Murphy left to say, look what the cat dragged in. Let's grab the access token and make for the elevator.
Got the access token. Now, the elevator.
Get clocked!
anyone here? Show your face.
The atrium, Jesus, it was just a month ago I met with Michiko Arasaka here.
Empty hallways, offices.
Just like back then, remember?
Of course I do.
You've changed, you know? Finally grown up.
And you're still the best.
So, security rooms are on the lower level. You'll need to plow through. Elevators are still jammed. Gotta jump.
That's a long way down.
Precisely why I told you to bring the antigravs. Down bottom.
Keep your ass down. Maybe they don't notice us.
Which way now?
Security room.
Just come out!
Need to find the elevator to the labs. Fastest route to Mikoshi.
I'm taking fire!
Look who we got here!
Open. Patching in Alt.
Let your woman out of her box. Let her show us what she's got.
Hey, you've always been the one. Know that, right?
I do. Just a shame you never did.
Well, could have been worse. Alt's in.
Think she can break through the ice?
I have bypassed security. I have complete control of the building. The way to Mikoshi is clear.
Elevator, now.
Rescue.
somewhere!
Netrun operations control.
Know that look? Got something on your mind?
Ever think back about why we did it?
Did what?
Why we took on the corpse, strapped in leather, chrome, and iron.
Don't know, Johnny. We were young. Hot blood in our veins, shit judgment in our heads, like all pups.
We fought for beauty, not knowing what was good or true. It was only the beautiful that meant a damn thing to us.
Don't let your mind wander. We'll kick around old brain cells over vodka once we're done.
My treat, eh? Or people with stories of the olden days, just like my grandparents.
Arisaka Netrunners have stormed the tower's systems. Stopping their advance is my priority. Continue on your way alone. I've cleared a path, but you must hurry.
Made a run for it. Wound up turret fodder. Oh, shit.
Seems Cunningham's made strong in his last decades.
Shit-eaters never even stood a chance.
Come on, the way down's beyond the door. Okay, so close, I can almost smell the data stream. Room past the partition. We cross it and we're at the core. Turn back time, Johnny. Never. But you can
Ares. Start over.
Son of a bitch.
Rogue meant more than you or I ever could. Best there ever was. And you killed her.
She knew the risks.
Rogue had it in for you. Finally got what you wanted.
You're talking tripe. I killed the old cunt.
Don't know shit, Smasher. She finished things off on her own terms. Something you'll never get.
Thank you.
Hey, Wayland.
Yeah, man.
You're all right.
Good luck, Silverman.
The access point lies before you. Link to it, insert yourself, then search for me on the other side.
Once out of nature, I shall never take my bodily form from any natural thing. But such a form as Grecian goldsmiths make, of hammered gold and gold enameling, to keep a drowsy emperor awake, or set upon a golden bough to sing to lords and ladies of Byzantium, of what is past, or passing, or to come.
Hey, V. Happy to see me?
Not exactly. Blacked out, then woke up here. I miss anything?
Shame you couldn't watch. It was my magnum opus. You'd have loved it.
Mean yours and Rogue's, don't you?
Rogue's dead.
I'm sorry. Fred, things are pretty fucked for me, too. Alt's hitting me with Soul Killer. My nerves are in shreds.
You'll be all right. I mean, look, you made it this far.
Awareness of what's happening right now. That just raunches. Like, Alt neatly packed me into an engram. Couldn't even tell when or how.
So what do you think? Like being a clump of ones and zeros?
At first, the phantom pain. Jesus. Felt like my whole body was on fire. Realize now it's no pain at all. It's just some digital simulacrum. Guess Alt's gonna start moving this digital psyche I am back into my flesh, but got no idea if I'll survive or what I'll be if I do.
So we at the finish line? It's all in Alt's hands now?
No.
What the? Alt?
I made a mistake in excluding the body as a factor. DNA reconfiguration has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons.
Spit it out! In human terms!
V will die independent of what I do. This is inevitable. This is imminent.
Check again. If V's engram is damaged, can't you fix him?
Hardware. Therein lies the problem. The organism's neurons have been dying for a time. Any attempt at a procedure upon its brain would result in the latter's death.
You're a fucking genius! Think of something!
Enough, Johnny! Shut up! I need to think.
Gonna be all right.
I said, give me one fucking minute.
Alt, come on. There's gotta be a way out of this.
The biochip has irreversibly changed the host organism. It no longer belongs to V, who is an intruder there. The situation is different for you. All changes were made to accommodate you.
Hang on. Telling your ex to kick me out of my own body?
The changes are irreversible. You have nothing left to lose. He has everything to gain. I will not interfere in your personal affairs, but while Johnny has full control, he can do what he wishes.
Alt, give us a...
What the hell for? Is he gonna trick me into agreeing? Giving you a free pass, even though you can already do what you want with my body?
You're my friend, V. I'd never pull that on you. Never do you wrong.
Seeing as how I'm doomed to die. We stick to the plan I gave you. I leave. You stay. Keys to my body are yours.
No. It's gonna be me.
You lying sack of shit.
So what do I do, Alt?
Simply cross the bridge. You will become a part of me. as V's body and former life are restored.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Okay, easy. Too big a dose of Silverhand wound up in my blood. I need to chill. Listen. If I had to choose who to hole up with on a desert island, it wouldn't be you. Ever. Hell, the whole cast of little big corporate rats would have you beat. Because you're a dickhead. In a big way. I'm sure plenty of others out there are more deserving of life. So, I never wish you dead. Just promise me one thing, asshole. You won't forget me.
Out of your sets, I can turn to face the sky. Today and today only, you might catch a glimpse of the Crystal Palace, that big-ass space station in which you mere mortals will never set foot. Now, they say the Crystal Palace has the most expensive casinos, the most beautiful women, and some damn breathtaking views, but that's what they say about Night City. Heaven on Earth, heaven in orbit. What's the difference to scum-eating dirt snippers like us? One thing, though, better find yourselves a nice high hill to go palace gazing. Yes, sir, you denizens.
Good morning, V. I trust you had a restful night.
Mm-hmm.
You have no new messages. You have one meeting planned today, at the Afterlife. Delamain has confirmed a vehicle arrival at the arranged time. I've noticed your calendar is empty for what remains of the month. Would you like me to begin planning?
No, thanks. That's as it should be.
Perfect. Have a nice day.
Hey, boss.
Hey, you there yet?
Not yet. He'll be on time, though. His people came to scan the place earlier. Check and make sure everything's clean before he arrived. Thought we didn't notice him.
And the gear?
All set with the heat. Rest too. Full tank, ready to launch.
Thanks. Be there soon.
Good morning, V.
Hey, Del.
Are you prepared for takeoff?
The Afterlife. Head over there.
Your wish is my command. My, don't you look tired? Did you have a difficult night?
Difficult few weeks.
Success weighing you down. Is that it? I was under the impression you had gotten all you wanted, that you'd shown the city exactly who is top dog. Can I help? I'd very much like to help you.
Just take me to the Afterlife. Quick, no more chatter. Gotta focus.
Naturally. I've selected the shortest route. We'll be there shortly. One last thing before I shut up as requested. Don't worry, V. If anyone can pull this particular job off, it's you. See, I know you a bit, and, well, I'm quite sure you know what I mean.
Thanks, Del. I do.
Thank you.
best of luck, V. May your plans bear succulent fruit.
Is ready and wait.
Hey, V.
You look like shit, Bad Knight.
Get you something?
Nothing for me, thanks.
I understand. It's the big day, isn't it? You're meeting him?
Mm-hmm.
Rogue had this little ritual. Before any big op, she'd knock back a shot at tequila. Silverhands preferred. Asked her once if it was for luck or whatever. You know what she said? Said it was about remembering. Said that remembering Johnny that way helped her focus on what was important. So, I'm gonna knock one back. Your health, V. And to the mission. Good luck, V.
Hey, boss.
V, I've long awaited this moment to look the latest afterlife legend in the eye. I must say, I'm moved.
Happy not to disappoint.
Sit.
Talk to me.
Well, V, Mikoshi was quite the punch. You TKO'd Arasaka, in fact. Brought you Eddie's. Influence around town, but not just that. It meant positive paralysis of Arasaka systems. A few additional hatches opened up, my people rushed in, grabbed what they could.
So it's all systems go for the op.
I have confirmed the intel leaking out of Arasaka. The casino is currently testing a new security system. And it's true. They will be shutting it down briefly today. I believe you'll know how to use that moment.
Won't be disappointed. Pick the best merc around for the job.
So I've heard. But I'd like it proved to me as well. Speaking of which, nobody's ever pulled off a stunt like this. Where I'm from, they'd say it's straight impossible.
They'd say you're taking too big a risk. Poetically speaking, flying towards the sun to burn up.
They'd be dead wrong. All of them.
Self-confidence worthy of a legend. Or of someone risking it all. But I sense you know what it's like to lose everything. To fight for one last breath. I see it in you.
This time tomorrow, should have the casino's client data. All of it. Don't forget your side of the bargain.
Oh, I never forget a promise. Good luck.